Hello everyone and welcome to Bookcraft, my single player Minecraft series where I build things out of my favorite books and my own imagination. Let's get back into the story. So, in the last episode we were building the globe, which is the main hot air balloon that Professor Sherman travels in the book The 21 Balloons. However, I'm back at the library station right now, and this is just the saddest bedroom ever. I realized that I really need to move my bed somewhere inside. The library station is by no means complete, but we are getting there. I've been slowly adding bookshelves and chests. It's gonna continue a long way. Oh, hello, Mushroom. You have wandered far away from home. What are you doing here? So it's gonna continue probably where that mushroom is standing. It'll continue all the way over there. Oh, I need to eat. And the staircase is gonna change. So much of it is gonna change. So I don't really know where my bed's going to be yet. The first floor, this is where I'm going to keep all of my supplies. The second floor is where we have all of our bookshelves. And I think I will keep this nether portal here. The idea is, to build these tall bookshelves that kind of hide little things. So like here will be the entrance to the 21 Balloons Railroad. Here's my enchantment table. Here's my nether portal. I'll build bookcases all up around it and hide it. But for my bedroom, I'm pretty sure if you watched a series of mine called Hexit, I made a really cool like a secret room behind some bookcases, and you pulled a lever and then the bookcases opened and revealed the secret room. That's what I think I'm gonna do. You know what? I'm not even mad that it's raining, because actually that will allow me to sleep in my bed to set my spawn, which is what we need to do because we are actually going to be doing a little bit of traveling. Oh, is it just rain? It's not a thunderstorm? Huh. Well, let's give it some time. Maybe it'll turn into a thunderstorm. But anyway, I think because I'm starting the railroad over there and I have like my enchantment table and my nether portal, I think my bedroom will probably end up being on the opposite side here. So we're gonna have to wait to build it. So I'm just putting this here for now. Let's go and get some food. I have kind of all of these chests are completely not organized. What do I need for today? Let's bring... I think let's just get some food. Oh, I need bones. And I guess we'll bring some stew. I need this name tag. What else do we need? Oh, we'll bring the arrows and... Oh, can I repair this bow? Do I have string? I probably do. I should make just a new bow and enchant it, shouldn't I? Yes, let's do that. And then, is there anything else we need? We probably don't have enough food, so let's cook up some food. So let me tell you guys what we're gonna be doing today. I realized that, you know, we've kind of jumped straight into the series. You notice I didn't even do things like make a proper bedroom. And so I realized that I'm kind of lonely in this series, and there's something I haven't done, which I do in almost every Minecraft series that I start, and I haven't done it yet, and that is to get a dog. So that is what we're going to be trying to do today. We are going to try to go and find a dog. I think I'm gonna go that way. Back in the direction, that reminds me, I should make a boat. Back in the direction I came, because I'm pretty sure that where I started from, am I out of wood? I might have left all of my wood over at my building site. No! Are you kidding? I don't have any wood on me? Am I missing it? I did. Well, so then this trip is very, very needed, because what I'm going to be doing... Oh my gosh, I'm going to have to go cut a tree down. I thought at the very least, if I go back to where I started, then I know that there was a like a snow biome there. I think it was extreme hills. And so I thought, you know, there's a good chance that there could be wolves in that kind of an area. And if there aren't, and it's all for nothing, I can at least grab some spruce wood and spruce wood saplings that I can plant here. And as well as, I'm pretty sure there was a roofed forest along the way, so I could grab some dark oak saplings as well. And that's sort of the dual mission of today's episode, is to get those two saplings. And hey, I mean, if we see like an acacia tree as well, then we'll get that too. Just so I have them here so that I can start planting them and then harvesting all the wood. So let's go ahead and make a little boat. We'll make two because we know what happens to us. Grab this little cooked pork chop. Oh, I can give that to my dog. I'll save that for my dog. But I only have 3 mushroom stews for myself, which is probably not enough. Am I running out of food too? I'm gonna have to start slaughtering cows, which I don't really want to do. Am I missing it? There's always the chance that in this texture pack, I'm just not seeing what the food actually looks like. Let's go ahead and eat the stew. Oh, you know what? We're being so silly. That's right. I'm not gonna have to start slaughtering cows. That was the whole beauty of living near a mushroom island biome. Thank you for the stew. I'm gonna eat this, and then I'm gonna get another one from you. Thank you. You may live. You should say thank you to that person, that mushroom right there, because she spared your life. Anyway, okay, so what was I saying? Oh, I'm going to name my dog. And I meant to do this before the episode, so if you want the name of the dog to be a surprise, close your eyes now. Otherwise, you know what the dog's name is going to be. This says a lot about you, whether you close your eyes or keep your eyes open. So think wisely right now. Who do you want to be? All right, if you're going to close your eyes, I suggest you close them now. I'm putting in my name tag, and I am naming my dog. Oh, I'm so excited. Okay, so actually, before we do that, you can look now. You can open your eyes if you close your eyes. Let's do the word of the episode, because we haven't done that today. I'm surprised this didn't turn into a thunderstorm, but it's almost nighttime. So then we'll just be able to sleep anyway, and then we can start off with a fresh day for our adventure. All right, so the word of the episode. Today's word of the episode is going to be bivouac. Do you know what it means? I bet that you do. So bivouac is a verb, and it basically means to make a temporary shelter. So if you are like out in the elements, if you are out in the rain and we're getting rained on, we would, you know, bivouac somewhere. Like I would come in maybe into this cave and I would dig some dirt and I'd make like a little hut, and that would be me bivouacking. To just have like a little temporary shelter. Aren't words fun? I think that that's just such a fun word. Bivouac. Instead of just, you know, finding a temporary shelter. That's a mouthful. Why say that when you can say bivouac? I think I can sleep now. Yep. All right. So, little guy tucked in. All right, let's go ahead and head on out. I hope we get a dog in this episode. It will make my day. I have brought 18 bones along with me. I didn't make my bow. And I was going to make some bread, too, just in case we run out of stew. Because we are going to be running quite a bit. So let's go ahead and make pizza. Huh. Okay. And then let's make the bow. And sometimes I make these wrong. I never can remember. It's the other way around. It's string like that, and then the sticks are like that. There we go. We now have a bow. Shovel, bones, pizza. Nope, I want the blocks on us. Let's actually, you know what would be fun? I've never done this. Let's store the 21 balloons. I thought of it like this is, I should only do this when the book is complete. Maybe I should only place it here when the book is complete. Otherwise, we should just keep it on us. All right, that's a special moment to be able to mark off all of the builds that we've done for the book as complete when we're done. So I will not put it in that item frame until then. Oh man, I wanted to enchant my bow. Grab the lapis and come back up. We've got to get a good start because we are going quite far. Okay, throw this in here. It should just be able to get power. Should I just go for this? It's only three levels. I don't know if it'll get me better enchantments. No, just power one. That was a bit of a waste. And then, oh, you know what? Let's enchant my, not this one. Where's my new one? Let's enchant this iron axe just because. Like, we could get either efficiency or unbreaking. Let's do this one again. Efficiency one. Okay. And we might as well enchant this pickaxe too with efficiency one. That's good. Oh, we should make a little area up here to store our lapis, probably. All right. So let's head off now in search of a puppy dog named. Do you know the name? If you know the name, then you peaked. All right. We'll reveal the name if we find a dog, which I hope we do. All right. So I'm gonna set sail in my impressive vessel and avoid the squid. And let's go. All right, so that is the little village that we raided the first time we were here. I'm pretty sure that there wasn't very much of interest there. Let's go ahead and grab a stew. Actually, if there's any food, I don't think I have anything to trade with you, sir. Ooh, an emerald. Look how shiny they look. Yeah, I don't really have much of anything. I could take all their doors, but that would be really mean. I'm gonna come over here actually though and grab. Because I don't think that. I think this was the only roofed forest. I'm gonna come over and grab some dark oak. Oak? Yeah, can I talk today? Oh, look how beautiful this wood is. This is something we're probably gonna use quite a bit of. I wonder, what do the planks look like? Ooh, just like a really rich chocolatey brown. Love that. So this is gonna take a minute because we're gonna need to chop down a whole one of these in order to get some saplings. But if I remember correctly, they're pretty generous with dropping saplings because it's such a huge tree. So if we can get it to despawn, which is kind of hard because you have to find where all of the wood is in it, then it should drop a decent amount of saplings for us. Oh, hello, chicken. All right, let's see. Is that gonna start to despawn or is it like connected? Is this part of it too? There we go. Oh, I think it's going now. I think it's starting. Oh, we got a sapling. We got our first sapling. Hello. Ooh, I really want to murder you, but I have unlimited soup at home, so I shouldn't. Oh, but feathers, books, and quills. I'm sorry. Oh. I don't even think I got a feather from that. Oh, you didn't see that. You didn't see that. This is not a chicken massacre. Thought I saw another one over here. Let's grab some of these flowers too. I'm pretty sure I have them. While we wait for the tree to despawn, I'm pretty sure I have these ones at home too. But you never know. All right, let's come back over here and see how many more saplings we've got. I need to stop sprinting. Otherwise, I mean, I guess it's a good thing I killed that chicken because I can eat the raw chicken. Ooh, an apple. You guys just see that out of the corner of the screen? There's my soup. Let's come and grab that too. We need all the food we can get. I mean, if I see any sheep or oh, I just passed tons of sheep. I should kill them all. Which sounds horrible, but you know, they're not gonna do me any good over here. Is this an egg? Okay, I'll take that. Ooh, another egg. These chickens have been busy. Let me take some of these red mushrooms, too. Of course, I'm not going to make stew with them because I have unlimited stew, but, like, those look really cool. I could plant those in flower pots. You know, that's the fun thing about this series is you just never know. I mean, the fun thing and the hard thing is that I need to collect everything because you just never know what I'm going to build something out of, you know, a book and what I'll need, what I'll kind of need to recreate that world. So we got a decent amount of wood from there. Is there anything we don't need? Our inventory's filling up pretty fast. These bowls can stack now. Oh, another sapling. So I have 5, which is, oh, another apple. 5 is great because, you know, I'm going to start harvesting them and then I'll get even more saplings. And the sun is going down, so we best be on our way. This is not good. I was hoping to go and get all of the dark oak trees and hopefully find a dog and already be on. My plan was to come back to one of these village houses and stay there for the night so that we didn't have to, I guess so we didn't have to, oh, I can't get those without silk touch, so we don't have to bivouac somewhere. And there, I used the word of the episode. Good on me. And I think I see, are those spruce? Are those spruce trees over there? I think that this is the way I wanted to go. Is there a river? Oh, here's the river over here. I think I'm lost. I don't think that this is the area I was thinking of that had the snow-capped hills. That was, I think that was maybe more this way. Let's come up to the top of this thing here. Oops, I need to eat. Shoot. Let's eat the apples. All right, so the village, I think it's more this way. I'm going to grab some cactus too, actually, while I'm here. I have some back at home, but you can always, ooh, there's a big mountain range over there I can see. But there were like those, there were those extreme hills with the snow. That's what I was going for. Where were they? Was it this way? There's a mushroom over there. Okay, where did the village go? Here's the river. Okay, I remember this. There should have been a little well somewhere. Huh. This is not looking familiar. But this is the river. So it would lead me to believe that it was this way. Oh, and now it's getting dark. I'm not going to be able to... Oh, gosh! That happened fast. Get away from me, get away from me, get away from me. Oh, I'm sprinting. There's lava over there. I can see the light. Die, please. Ooh, spider eye. Ooh, 2 spider eyes and string. That was profitable. Okay, we're going to have to eat the raw chicken. And is that our last piece of food? Oh, boy. Maybe... Oh, hi, creeper. Hi, creeper. Let's use my bow for the first time. Bow you down. There we go. See if he dropped any gunpowder. I think he did. All right. There should have been a little well somewhere that would have given us an indication of where the village was. We might have to... Am I missing it? Do you guys see the little well? Huh. We might have overshot it. Maybe it's back that way. All right, we're just going to keep going in hopes of finding the extreme hills. I know they were here. I just don't think... Unless they're just not loading in. I mean, we can come this way. I should probably kill these zombies anyway for some flesh. Because I could at least eat that. Because I am getting hungry. Hey, guys. What's up? Dinner. All right, let's back off a little bit. This spider better not come and tussle. Oh, hi. Oh, gosh. Are you kidding me? I am not dying. I am not dying. I'm concentrating, guys. That's why I'm not talking. Alright, let's get all this flesh. Okay, we're gonna have to eat all that. Where's the flesh? Only 4? Darn it. Alright, let's stick to the river. I want to stick kind of to the river, and I hope... I want the night to go fast. Come on, night. I'm going to follow the river, I think, until I find that little well. Oh, look at the poison effect. Because, you know what? I don't think I've gotten a bucket of milk yet in this game. I'm supposed to always... Ah, creeper! I usually always carry a bucket of milk on me, too. So that's definitely something we need to do. Is that the well over there? I think that is the well. Am I seeing things? Oh gosh, got some spiders. Oh, and that's a creeper. That looked like a cactus. I think I found the well. I think that this is it. Yeah, this is it. Ah! Or at least, I mean, it's a well. I don't know if it's the well. We could just be in a completely opposite area now because I thought that the well was by the river. But maybe this is it. Maybe I see snow up there. So in any case, I think we found it. I think this is where it was. Maybe? I mean, if it's not, it's, you know, it's still, it works. We can get spruce wood. All right, let's kill these guys. I'm very sorry. Ooh, I should not be in the water in case there's some skeletons. I need to stay alive. And I really should cook this up. Maybe we should start a fire. Oh, get away! Alright, let's come over here. Oh no! No, 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 no! Uh oh, don't die, don't die, don't die, Stacy, don't die. Oh, wait, I was looking at my hunger. My hearts are fine. Alright, where were those? There were more cows. Oh, they're all over there. Okay, great. We'll come over here. I wish I could just have made a bed. Although, no, that would be the worst. If I die, I want to at least go home. But I won't get my stuff back if I die. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, goodness. You know what I'm going to do? Oh, I didn't bring... I have my extra boat. Yeah, I do. We're just going to... I thought that squid broke my boat. Oh, boy. We're just going to have to sit here till morning. Hey, get away! No one invited you. Am I out of arrows? Why? Am I lagging? Let's go down. Sheep! I could technically make a bed. Someone shooting me? What is happening right now? I could make a bed. Okay, I'm out of arrows. And those were acting really weird. I don't know what to do. Hey, maybe you can't shoot arrows on a boat? Is that a thing? No, that's not a thing. The sun is still... Is that coming up or down? Do I have... Yep, you know what? We're going to make a bed. Forget this. We have got to sleep and make a day. So we just need 3 pieces of wool, and then we can make a bed. So please die quickly. Die quickly. Die quickly. Now let's come back over here. Get our boat if we can and kill this guy. And then if we come on here, don't look at that Enderman. Oh, that's a creeper. They look so much like cactuses. Cacti. All right. Let's make a crafting table. My inventory's full. Why is my inventory full? Alright. Two pieces of wool. What? Oh, black wool. Okay. Bed. White wool. Made a bed. Place it down. I don't think anything's coming. I mean, the zombie's coming, but I think I can sleep before. He's coming. He's coming. He's coming. Yes! Yes, 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 yes. Oh, I shouldn't have... Oh, I shouldn't have broke that bed. I should not have broke that bed. I needed to leave that bed there. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Die. Oh, that was silly of me. Okay, let's make a furnace really quickly. We had better find a dog because this is turning into quite the adventure that I was not planning on. All right, let's cook up some of this mutton just with planks, I suppose. Now I'm really nervous because if I die, I'm gonna respawn. Oh boy. Grab that. All right, what don't I need? I don't really need a poppy. Ooh, I don't know. No, I don't need a poppy. Yellow mushrooms. And eggs. Everything else I think I want to keep for now. Grab this. Come on. And we're good to go. So let's head on out. Actually, I don't want to go this way. I want to come back this way and hopefully not get shot by this guy. And I want to come up to these snow-capped mountains to get my spruce wood, please. Sorry, cow, but you are on the way and I always need leather because this is bookcraft and we have to make hundreds of books. So you must all die. Ooh, that got a lot of leather. Okay, so are we getting anywhere close to spruce wood? This is spruce right here, I think. Sorry. Sorry. All right. Yes? Certainly looks darker. Spruce! Spruce! We've got spruce. But I think I want to come up here into the snow area. Because there's still spruce trees up there. But if I know anything about wolves, it's that a lot of times they're in snowy biomes. So I'm hoping, what is that? That's like a half decayed tree up there with snow on top of it. That's cool. I'm hoping I can find some wolves up here and then we can always just cut down these spruce trees too and wait for them to all despawn. So I'm just using this axe until it breaks and then I'll switch over to my one that I made earlier with efficiency. Okay, so that's a big tree to get saplings from. Puppies! We got pigs. We don't want pigs. I want wolves. Or, well, one wolf. I'm not going to get a pack of wolves. We'll talk about this if we find them. But, I mean, if we find multiple wolves, which I doubt we will. Hello, puppies. Hello. All right. Who's coming home with me? I mean, this is a big job. You are going to be my sidekick in this series. And that's the thing. I'm not going to have a pack of wolves. I'm going to have, because I have dogcraft, right? So, like, I'm not going to have a pack of wolves in bookcraft as well. But I do want a sidekick because I'm lonely so far in the series, even though it's only been 8 episodes. But I'm lonely. So I'm going to pick one dog. You're going to be my sidekick, my trusty bookcraft companion. Apparently, you're not up for the job. What about you? You're looking cute. Or possibly you? Eye contact? Hello? Oh. He's a bit of a bully. I don't know about him then. You know what? You were bullied. So I'm going to choose you, okay? Come back. Come back. Yeah? Yeah? There's one bone. Wait, I gave him the bone. He's not taking the bones. What just happened? He wasn't taking the bones. And then I gave him, it only took one. And he turned tan. And he's beautiful. It's like, it almost looks like Paige, which is so appropriate because, you know, page of a book. Although I feel as though, since I have Paige in Bookcraft, it would be unfair to have Paige in, I mean, since I have Paige in Dogcraft, it would be unfair to have Paige twice and leave Molly out. But you do look like Paige. But I think I'm gonna name you what I decided to name you at the beginning of the series, which is Dog Ear. Which is kind of cute because it kind of reminds me of Dodger, which is from one of my favorite Disney movies called Oliver and Company, but it's dog ear. I see his like little folded ears right there, how you like dog ear a page of a book. Oh, dog ear, let's go. You're my trusty dog. I brought you a sausage. Would you like the sausage, dog ear? Come here. Oh, you're so cute. There you go. There you go, buddy. All right. Say goodbye to your friends. Well, not you. You are a jerk. Let's go, dog ear. Adventure awaits. And so do spruce saplings, hopefully. Where were those? Oh, there we go. Here, it's despawning down here, dog ear. Okay, let's grab, see how many of these we can grab. How many of them dropped? One, two, I think possibly three? Seven? Whoa. Okay, that's more than enough. Dog ear? Why didn't he teleport to me? Dog ear? Oh, is he having a hard time saying goodbye to his friends? Is that him up there? No, that's a piece of sand. Here you are. What were you doing? Come on. Adventure awaits. All right, guys, that's going to do it for this episode of Bookcraft. In the next one, we will get back to building the globe. But until then, Paige and Molly love you. Go read a book. Good boy.